gods uncountable created, only to be snuffed out like candles by the cold breath of oblivion. Eventually, the great will tired of the sickness. It sought to overturn oblivion by granting unto it a role, a duty, an identity. I speak. Great will does the dragon create a cycle, allowing it to forestall the end of this world time and time again. Yes, Larissa, this world has been safeguarded by the dragon. You yourself were chosen to form a part of this cycle. The Arisen is selected by the Great Will to play the role of the dragon's counterpart. That is how this world is built. The dragon seeks to continue the cycle, and the Arisen exists to oppose it. This is the true meaning of the dragon's cycle. Once everyone in this world had a role to play. For a well-crafted tale has no excess. There must be a reason for each character's inclusion. Yet, this means that should even one of these characters stray from their assigned role, the tale entire will unravel. Set to unfold. Yet, It seems I will not be there to watch it.